An adult buffalo is 800 kilos of muscle with horns more than 1 meter across. By flattening her ears, the dominant lioness gives the signal to attack. The young lionesses are spread across the Ruaha riverbed. Their job is to panic the herd and drive it towards the pride leader, posted at the entrance to the passage leading to the river's only exit. The lioness must attack at the precise moment when the buffaloes climb the embankment, the few seconds in which they become vulnerable. The intended victim is a young buffalo. But the bulk of the herd protect him, and two bulls step up. This hunting technique, so effective with a small group, no longer works with this enormous herd. These lionesses are strangers to fear, but faced with this new situation, they are helpless. They prowl around the herd, looking for a chance to isolate a young buffalo without being gored. Alone, away from the group, the dominant female knows what must be done. She sends out increasingly urgent calls, relayed by other lionesses. These calls for help receive a quick response. The father of the lion cubs arrives at last. He is accompanied by his brother. Lions have a sense of family. It is very rare for lions and lionesses to hunt together, but the situation is exceptional. And the males weigh 80 kilos more than the females, an advantage when bringing down a buffalo. The lion cubs celebrate their father's return. The group's strength is its solidarity. The dominant lioness leads the attack, immediately followed by the rest of the pride. This hunt is their last chance saloon. The buffalo have but one thought: to get out of this trap in the river of sand, and the lions try to stop them. With one final effort, the buffalo managed to cross the pass. The hunt is unsuccessful. But the dominant female manages to cut off a laggard just before he dives into the breach. She attacks his throat, while her sister attempts to break his spine. The male closes his steel jaws around the muzzle. It is the kiss of death. Cats put all their strength into this savage combat. And for the buffalo, the outcome is no longer in any doubt. The lion poses with his trophy, like the great hunter that he is. But it was the lionesses who led the attack.